like almost Dragon's Dogma levels of dragon fighting. And even then, I'd put Dragon's Dogma up there any day.
Wait a minute, this makes no sense. You say almost Dragon's Dogma level, but don't have Dragon's Dogma as the choice as the best one?
It's a confusing, it's a hard question, okay? It's not easy.
I blew your mind.
I blew my mind, mate. My man broke. Wow, trying to... Wow, I wasted like 3 hours trying to hit this guy's butt. But I'm gonna give him some new friggin' dentures. I'm gonna damage him as much as I can, just with him getting poked in the arse, poked in the face, and turning back round again. Seeing how long this tactic works. I got 9.5 health, I think that's good enough. Butt face, let's go. Hey yo. Booty. Get your ass over here. Nope. No! Not- Oh god, friggin' damn it! I can't believe that. I can't believe- What am I doing wrong? We're the best of the best of the best. Just look at my jeans. I mean, yeah, there's some nice jeans. Very blue. So now we're helping out Doll28 and Sufam M. Or Sufam M. Or Sufam. However you pronounce it. Y'all pronounce it by some weird manners. Whoa. Well, and he's... Oh, this guy's big and dual-wielding. Fair play to him. Dual-wielding lightning sword... Lightning long swords? Whoa, he's got some variations. The swords, pyromancy, bows... Now, this is an all-rounder. He knows what he's doing. He's done this before. The other dude's got a curved greatsword and he's... Wow, he's actually got on the Smelter Demon... Is that the Smelter Demon set without the helmet? Yeah! It's the Smelter Demon set with the Vengal helmet. Wow. He's going in heavy. Real heavy. Okay, so... Are we actually going to aggro this dude? Or are we going to sit here looking lovely? No, we're aggroing him. Okay. Slam dunk. Take advantage of that fall over. Oh. You see, when you have others and you have friendship on your side, I have no problems in this area.
Friendship. Which one was it? They hold up a sign, and then like all of the rest of the characters run past.
Isn't that friendship? I want to say that's friendship. I know, like friendships are cool, but I think my favourites are animality. No. No, animalities or the babalities. I find really funny. Like what, Raiden would just... Raiden did have a friendship thing, but I forgot what his friendship thing was. If this is one thing I can actually do, I can actually just run past this dude, and I'm gonna do it. Quickly. It's dragon time, let's go. Hey yo, drag queen. What happened? You ready to fight? I know I am. And the great thing is, in this fight, I've actually bought the perfect shield for fighting dragons. Because the Germ Shield plus 10, 100% resistance against fire and physical attacks. And is a great shield. Making this shield great! Oh, that was a new swipe. I haven't seen that one before. Right, drink underneath his legs. Because that's, as we all know, the safest place to get a drink when you're fighting a dragon. Right between the legs. Oh, bloody hell. What is it with enemies and biting me today? Is that just the theme of today's Shrekening? It's like nothing but bites.
As you need it.
Oh, for crying out loud, I die on my recovery? What? Ah. Oh.
59.
This is terrible.
But then the dragon, like, baked a cake for you. Friendship. Friendship.
We all won Facebook. Where friendship is literally point scoring. And I know,
oh,
I was being
I'm so good at Facebook. I'm like high elo
Facebook. 5 elo Facebook. Platinum tier on Facebook friendship.
I'm plat 3 Facebook.
Hey, you don't understand what it's like to be at Evo representing Facebook. These Facebook tournaments are Evo level. Oh, so MLG. That only the best of the best can get an Evo representing Facebook. They have the most friends. Their friendship's wild. Or some people can even say, they got friendship for days.
Friendship for days, son.
He's almost dead. Wow, I got him in a good moveset this time. Well, I said that, and then he throws a fireball in my face. That's glorious. Thank you. Thank you, Drag Queen. I'm done.
Can you cut the tail off?
Nope.
This is not a Souls game.
Yep.
Like, even the dragon in Dark Souls who was minding his own business, you could cut his tail off. And I know I've said that before in previous episodes.
Yep. Like, oh, look at that dragon just hanging out with his tail waving in the wind. I wonder if you can, oh my god, you can shoot it off. And hey, look, you get a very good weapon, which will basically keep you going for 2/3 of the game.
Ooh.
So, up the elevator, after defeating Zap Boss, and we are now going to embrace what is quite frankly one of the best areas that makes Dark Souls 2 that damn good. Ladies and gentlemen, I give you the beauty that is Dragon Area. And when you start off, you just think, oh, it's just a huge mountain, but when you look up, you see a few dragons flying overhead, you see the wind, and when you get to the top, and oh my, a giant castle with dragons flying overhead. This, my friends, this is Dark Souls.